I'm not sure what is happening, but I don't want the game to start late, that's for sure. Well, looky here. Just so anyone that hung around will get to see a little of everything, here is Rupp and Matt Green. And Rupp drawing the rights in on the North Dakota product. And this one is over and on the 10-point must system. The young man from Cleveland gets the 10.
Well, really, quite honestly, Matt Green, he's game. He's a big boy, and I don't know how he is as a fighter. He couldn't handle Mike Rupp. We talked about it the last game. Their Mike Rupp now is really one of the top fighters in the National Hockey League. It's not something that he necessarily had planned when he came into the league, but this year especially, his balance and his skill, really, and how he can maneuver his body and keep his opponent at bay, has really taken a